they called me down at the hometown buffet. That gal in black who you don't want to get behind and all you can eat shrimp night. Okay, and welcome to my asylum. Or as I like to call it, Elvira's booby hatch. Okay, where are my Elvira fans at? Don't you people work? What are you doing here on Thursday night? Where are my hot fans at? Oh, you're kind of cute down there. Where's your girlfriend at? Oh, I know. I'm not supposed to end the sentence in a proposition. But most importantly, where are my car keys at? Really, I gotta get out of here right after the show. Where are my keys? Yeah, you know, I've gotta jump in the old Macabre and head right out of here the minute the show is over, because I am DVRing the scariest, the most hideous, the most disgusting thing on TV. Paula Deen on Dancing with the Stars. Oh my God. Yeah, seriously, okay. You know, you're probably all wondering why I'm dressed like a nurse tonight, right? Me too. And it turns out it's the only way I can give total strangers unauthorized sponge baths without getting in trouble. But I think it's pretty obvious why I'm dressed like this. We're in an insane asylum. Hello? God, it's not brain surgery. That'll come later. Okay, now, this place is just swarming with nuts, sluts, and preavers, right? I'm not talking about the audience. Oh! Would somebody please take the selfie stick away from the nympho?
Thank you.
Come back to my dressing room unannounced and see me before I do my hair and makeup. I'm scared. Did you just get off, sir? off the ride, I'm talking about. I don't know, but if I'm ever forced to go camping, I'm taking this dude right here. Because he's showing us how to pitch a tent. Know that my role model was Mother Teresa, did you? It's true. Yeah, I even considered becoming a nun at one time. I mean, you know, head to toe black, you never have a bad hair day. What's not to love, right? Yeah, but then, sadly, I learned that the word nun also describes how much action you get. And I kicked that habit faster than you could say, see you later, sister. God, this place is just crawling with crazies, isn't it? Well, I'm not talking about you guys, I'm talking about back here. Yeah, I mean, I haven't seen this many nuts coming at me since Magic Mike XXL in 3D. And the movie wasn't bad either. Speaking of nuts, maybe I should run for president. But I don't know. Let's be honest. I mean, nobody's ever gonna, you know, elect somebody with no morals and no experience and a ridiculous hairdo. But enough about Donald Trump. I am kidding. The fun is never gonna end tonight. So if you kids feel the need out there to be tweeting or twerking or twatting or whatever is you do during the show, just please remember my handy hashtags. Hashtag movie hatch. Hashtag not scary farm. Hashtag Elvira so amazing and so young and super sexy. Oops, okay. That was just a mandatory suggestion. Okay. Well, now, you know, people think it's so easy being a sex symbol, right? But it's really just my dress that makes me look easy. Right now, I'm going to try to turn on five guys at once. You like to see that? Yeah. Here we go. of the Backstreet Boys. Only dead. Yeah, really though, I just went to see a Backstreet Boys reunion concert. And let me ask you, if someone qualifies for a senior discount, can they really still call themselves boys? Hey, this is a place of honesty, right? After all, I'm standing before you, emotionally naked, wearing absolutely no makeup, and no Spanx. So I just want you to tell me the truth. Are you staring at my boobs? Yeah! How about now? Okay, well, it's been proven that 4 out of 5guys do like staring at my boobs. The 5th one really likes staring at Lady Gaga's fabulous costumes. She got it. Awesome. Oh, she got it. Okay, whatever. Okay. Caitlin, are you there? Okay, right now, I'm going to perform a psychological test on you, the audience. That's right. I'm going to show you a series of slides. This will determine who leaves the theater tonight and who has to be committed. Wow, look at the guys. They just hear the word commitment and they're like, head for the hill. Okay. Now, people can be so easily confused, can't they? For instance, some people think that broccoli spears are food. And that Britney Spears is a singer. Well, folks, nothing could be further from the truth. That's right, looks can be deceiving. I learned that in my Psych 101 class when we studied ink blots. So I'm going to show you a few slides here. Now, take a look at this first one. Okay, how many of you are married out there? Okay, you probably see a wine goblet. Okay? I showed this to Ricky Martin, and he said it looked like two men kissing. Yeah, but I think he was just trying to flirt with me, because yeah, he also called me a puta loca, which I think means pretty lady. So, now, this is my next slide, and I'm going to... Oh my god, no, get that off of there! Get off! Ah! Jesus, that's so embarrassing, oh my god. I mean, what big deal is it? I sneak into Chris Hemsworth's house and take his underwear. I mean, I was just trying to see Thor's hammer. Okay, now, we're going to show a series of slides. First slide, just shout out what you see. Two jugs? You guys are horrible. God, that is really... Oh, yeah, that really is two big jugs. You know, probably full of homemade moonshine or something, you know. The most classy thing you want to serve was squirrel or possum, you know. Okay, next slide. What do you see? Two big knockers, really? Oh my god, okay. This is ridiculous. Oh god, you're right again. I'm sorry, wow, damn, those things are big, aren't they? Okay, next slide, please. Butter! God, you know what is wrong with you people? Who there's... God, you are really good at this. Okay. All right, and the last slide, please. Boobs? Okay, you guys just have a one-track mind or something? Is that all you ever think about? Boobs? My God, what do you... Oh, my God, that is boobs. They're my boobs, as a matter of fact. My bad. Totally. Sorry. Okie dokie. The good news is you answered all 4 correctly, so you are not insane. Yes, but what would be insane is if you left the theater without going straight to my Elvira boutique, located conveniently right outside the front doors across the way. That's right, people. You know, music coming from. If you want to make this a little bit of me home, you only have 2 choices. You either get an Elvira souvenir, or I give you a cold sore. Yeah. Okay. Oh my god, what is it? It's the doorbell. Things get scary, grab myself a free wave.